Hey.
Hey, Alex.
Nice to meet you.
Good. How's it going?
Good to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Do you remember me?
Yeah.
I'm Yutaro.
Yes.
From the Salvas.
Yeah.
Yeah. This is present for you.
Oh, really?
It's their band t-shirt. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Fantastic.
Thanks very much.
Thank you so much.
ごめんなさい、何もお返し。ああ、全然ない。次、パジャマに使ってください。ぜひ、パジャマです。ナイス。ナイス、そう、もう、しっかり。それでは、ザ・ストライプスのメンバーに一人ずつ自己紹介をお願いします。
Hello, I'm Peter Hanna.
Peter. I'm Josh McLaurie. I'm Evan Lodge. I'm Ross Rami. 昨日メンバー4人のザ・ストライプスの渋谷のライブを見に行ったんだけど、僕はバンドやってるから、 正直めちゃくちゃ悔しかった。なんでかっていうと、僕は今22歳なんだけど、僕らもずっとバンドやりながら若い若いって言われてて、ストライプスのメンバーはさらにそのもっと若いのに堂々としていて、正直もう、It's amazing。 東京のお客さんたちのリアクションとか反応はどうだった？
Amazing reaction, didn't expect it at all. It's fantastic.
The Japanese fans have got a serious passion for music over here, and they were really getting into it, and really, you know, there's people dancing and just having a good time, and then that spurred us on to play better, and you know, it's just a two-way thing, and it was just one of the best gigs we've ever done.
その感覚はすごく僕もよくわかる。ライブをやるんだけど、そのライブごとに自分たちが全然良くない演奏した時はもう全くお客さんはノーリアクションだし、だから昨日のストライプスのライブっていうのはやっぱその東京のお客さんだから乗ってるんじゃなくて、演奏がかっこよかったから乗ってるんだ。
Generally, the clubs at home and in England are really good as well. Like, we're very enthusiastic a lot of the time. A lot of the venues are sold out. But it's just we were really surprised coming over here that we weren't expecting it to be anywhere near. We thought it was going to be much more of a feeling of people waiting to see what we were like. But seeing that as soon as we started, everyone was really enthusiastic and passionate, which we weren't expecting at all.
まず多分みんながびっくりしてると思うのが、その16歳という年齢だと思うんだけど、その16歳であそこまで完成されたライブをしているのを見るととても聞きたくなるのが、いつから音楽をやっていたのかっていうことと、なぜやってる、なぜ始めたのかっていうこと。
Myself, Evan and Pete have been friends since we were very young, because our parents were friends and we kind of put together to play, andWe just kind of grown up around music. I mean, our families were all quite musical, so I mean, there was always instruments lying around in our houses, and then we kind of just naturally gravitated towards, you know, music and
spent most of our childhood jamming together, really.
Yeah, so it's just been since, you know, since we can remember, really, we've been kind of messing around with instruments and stuff, and I knew Ross's family and Ross from a young age as well, so about 3 years ago, I introduced Ross to the lads, and we just started jamming together, and it just became kind of a more serious thing gradually.
やっぱし16歳っていう年をみんなにいっぱい言われると思うんだけど、若いっていうふうに、それに関してはそのどう思って、なんか正直ちょっとそんな関係ねえよと思ってとか、うるせえなと思ったりして。
Well, you know, people make it a thing in their heads, make it bigger in their heads than it should, because artists like Stephen would. Stevie Wonder and all the people, and Paul Weller had a debut album, and I've been working for years, and they weren't even 18 and things like that. And,
yeah, well, it shouldn't really matter at the end of the day what age anybody is in the band. It's just if you like the music, you like the music, and I mean, it is that thing that people just assume that you should be older nowadays. I think it started kind of in the 90s, but bands like Oasis were. Noel Gallagher was like 27 and they just started, and that kind of spurred on a lot of, you know, people to start in bands a lot older now. So I mean, it just feels kind of normal that you'd be in a band at this age, to us anyway.
Yeah,
so it's that's good. I think so.
Legally
he's in school,
but I don't. Physically, he's not.
Well, any time there's anything that has to do with the band, I didn't go to school, so that was easy.
Which do you like?
Oh, a band.
Just play a bit. Just a little bit more.
せっかくなんで僕らのバンドの音源を聞いてもらいたいなと思うんですけど、かっこよかったらぜひ対バンしたいんで。
Hello. Come to the gigs in October.
Thank you. 僕も今日はすごくメンバー4人と話して新しい刺激ももらったし、ますますちょっとストライプスの音楽に興味持ったから10月楽しみにしてます。ありがとうございました。
Thanks very much.
Thank you.